since Kesha, Mucha and Siobhan's debut single made the top 10. And now the original Sugababes are back. Before we chat, here's three good reasons why we love them. As well at Glastonbury that we saw a little clip from your first ever video from Overload, you're just baby face. That single made the top 10, the three of you were just 16, you were on Top of the Pops. What was that like? What did your friends think at the time?
I feel like it was probably a bit of a surprise for most of our friends because we didn't know how to broach the subject because it was so alien to our everyday lives at school and we wanted to keep our lives with our friends really normal.
So a lot of people just like turned on the TV and just saw us on and was like, that's what you've been doing after school?
We were like, yeah. That's why you're often not there.
Yeah. I mean, look at that. The memories of that must be incredible to do.
I was so nervous that day.
Oh, my God.
But, Kesha, you've obviously performed with different variants of the group over the years.
Yeah.
But it seems like there's something really special about this trio, and especially at a place like Glastonbury. Why was it so special to you three?
Well, we grew up together, first of all. Like, Matira and I, we've known each other since we were 8 years old, mm-hmm. and obviously we started the group when we were, like, 12 years old. And I think we weren't, like, put together.
Yeah.
We just always naturally just had this vocal blend that was very genuine, and I think that's kind of what people are seeing when we're together. It's not really forced or contrived or anything like that. And so I guess, like, having a full circle comeback, it's been incredible. We're enjoying it so much. And that's the most important thing for us, just to actually enjoy ourselves. And, we're doing
that.
It's
such a unique sound as well. And now you're off on tour. Mucha, what is a night with the Sugababes like?
Oh, my God, it's just pure vibes, lots of music, few games here and there.
Yeah.
Especially when we're on the tour bus. Like, I think that's the most time we have fun as well. We get to chill with each other and, you know, sometimes we have the band and we've got our makeup artists and everyone on there.
And we're independent as well.
Yeah.
So we're really, like, being, like, on our business women tip as well.
So when it comes to having fun, we like to enjoy ourselves.
Yes.
To enjoy yourself, of course. Well, I have to say, when we put it out there that you were going to be on the show tonight, we have been inundated with messages. Siobhan, I'll start this. I mean, I could go through all the names. I'll give you a few. Angelo, Jamie, Adrian, all asking, when is there going to be a new album?
We are working on it. We haven't got a release date just yet, but it's very close to being finished and we're really excited about it.
Well, to counteract that, Charlie's way ahead of the game. He says, I've got my tickets for Cardiff and Birmingham, can't wait.
Oh.
What sounds can we expect with the new music?
Oh, my gosh. Well, I think our music's always just been very eclectic.
Mm-hmm.
We love to make, like, timeless classics. And I know a lot of our fans get frustrated because they're like, when? But we think that, you know, quality over quantity.
Yeah.
And,
as you said, we are independent.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We write our own music. It does take that a little bit longer. But, I mean, hopefully ready for the arena tour.
And it'll be
which
the
is our first arena tour, I should say, as well.
Yeah, and it'll be like the Sugababes sound in terms of, like, we think about harmonies and all that kind of stuff.
And already so many bangers. Lewis sent this in saying, I cannot wait to see you on tour. Which artists inspire you the most when making new music?
We definitely dip into the archives, don't we, girls?
Yeah, we do.
So we'll listen to, like, Lauryn Hill
Victoria
and, like, SZA and, Victoria.
The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill is always, like, a classic.
Which of the songs do you like performing on stage the most?
I love Too Lost in You. Yeah. I think it gives us a chance to kind of just have a little cool down as well from doing a big dance and, well, trying to dance. And then.
We're looking over our shoulders.
Absolutely. I'd love to do that.
Too Lost in You is, like, quite a, like, romantic moment and people put their lights on.
Their lights on
really
their
beautiful.
Phones,
Nice emotional moment.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Well, I'll be there. Tickets for the Sugababes UK tour are on sale right now.